You spawned Clydrix.
End of the line, friend. She belongs to Rando now.
Alright, so... what'd I get rid of?
Hey, what happened to her
friend? You're a phantom. Wait, which gives the least, like, percent most bid?
That's probably...
yeah, actually, I'm not really attacking anything.
What, buddy? Stop.
Place like a practice dummy done.
Nern!
It's like anywhere.
A geese. A beastborn. What are you doing? You came.
It's only towards enemies.
For the first time in my life, I'm speechless. Brad, my boy, this is history, and it's for the best.
It's the wrong button.
You know, you'll have to place it further away.
Human. Fly away, fly away. Fight another day.
What?
Fight another day.
Oh, because he used his ult to come to a teammate.
You can't have her. All of you people are filling her head with nonsense.
Is it toward high towers as well?
I don't understand. I have to save her.
No idea.
Just run at a tower.
No!
I feel like I don't have as much.
Clydrix moves speed.
Oh, man. Oh, does it increase all my... No, I thought it would increase the attacks on my other damage.
Oh, there's Rando.
So, like, what happened? Why did you have to kill him?
What happened?
Brad wanted to do it by himself, and he laughed at Shardy. I think he was a Tarday, one of them, one of the brothers.
Yeah.
And he left, and he made the boat while they were all sleeping, and he went and he met Marty, and he killed Marty. So he did, and then Buddy ran away from him because Rando has been a better father, or Marty was, it was either Marty or Rando has been a better father in the couple of days he's been with them than Brad has. For the first part of her life.
I thought I'm gaining move speed by doing this.
Cause you got clouds all
and
too.
Basically, everyone's like, Brad, don't save Buddy, cause it's for the best that you know you don't make basically just have her to yourself constantly, and so that's why the. My companions just tried to say, like, don't do it, you know? And he was like, no, you don't know his dad.
Well,
you can't stop me.
Because I need to stand in here for the maximum.
Make sure you have 5 ghosts soon.
Well, if you get him, what's it called?
Oh,
when you
God.
Enter bushes.
You get more when you cast emeralds. You get Cloud Soul. Imagine standing like on lane and Morix does this from the jungle.
Oh my God.
Yep, if we can shoot.
Okay, I was standing like here in the last game. In the custom game. And Morix stands here and he goes, meow, like at me, and I literally didn't have even have time to register it.
And he's still suffering from his joy addiction.
I'm kind of tempted to make these.
What?
These are good. This is a good funny build.
It's kind of sick. Looking at the items right now, he built it in a really game with no damage.
You will have a meeting.
You could be across the map, or if you like fly to someone, do 2 damage, and then get one shot.
Guys, let me activate my 5 ghosts. Wait, no, I didn't even get that much.
Slammed into a wall that time.
Like, imagine stand. I thought it would.
I lose some move speed.
So I can just do that.
How is this guy even still alive?
1606
was higher than that even. So Brad's
like crying. Do diesel loot here, Harvey.
What?
Do diesel loot here.
Diesel loot here. I mean, I already know that. Bit.
If you like, get more, you could completely ignore damage.
I mean,
imagine seeing an insane deer man sprint at you.
I might build it in a. Because I know. Actually, in fact, Ashley, would you go on a custom game and. Could you do me a favor and go into.
What do you want me to do? Go out of a custom game and do.
Build Diesel UDF.
What the hell is here?
No, it should be fine in custom.
That is not how that works.
Pretty sure it is.
I'm pretty sure it is. Click.
Hey.
Hold on, I might be able to. I
used.
I used to play Jiren.
I could never play him. I don't understand him.
I was number one Udyr before the rework.
Give me.
No, she's
give him
so
the girl. Much. Yeah, let's go. You're a monster. Get away from me.
Kinsey got.
Wait, was it? Hold on, go back. That's Lee, Sin in the doorway, man.
The gap, man. There's the gap.
That is Lee Sin.
I'll be one piece.
That's the like, that's the villain from the team.
It's a new one.
It's the ultimate skin, isn't it?
It's sick, baby. Yeah. This skin I have now.
Ugh. What a nasty.
Looks fine.
I like this one because he just looks really fat and washed out. He looks like fucking Thor from the fucking Money Cop film.
But he's playing Fortnite.
Right,
look at that big face, look at that disgusting.
Look at the calluses on his fucking
fingers.
Oh my
giant
goodness.
Fingers.
Yeah.
Brad's still coming after all that.
Yeah, actually, go into a custom game.
I know, but how do I need to build a rune set?
Oh yeah, build a rune, go on a rune, go on a rune.
Take Predator.
Right.
And that's basically all you need.
Take Predator, and then go into Sorcery.
No.
Movement speed bonus one.
Movement speed and river, but it's also.
No, because there's another one that, like, yeah.
Oh, damn. Rando himself.
Yeah, Nimbus bug.
Middle.
Is it not Nimbus?
No, good.
Oh, all movement speed bonuses. So there
you
go.
Yeah. Ash the Chiller. There you go.
Also, in Domination is a movement speed one.
Oh, go to the Domination.
It's one of the Hunter runes. It's at the bottom.
Thing is, you could probably build this.
Yeah, you can pull utility basically. Just be playing for stuns.
Yeah, basically.
It's like Twisted Fate with less range.
Yeah, it would be completely useless except. But.
You know,
it'd be funny.
You have to go and kill four. You'll have to kill four Cloud Drakes again.
Hey, you can do it easily with Udyr. It's easy, just Q and then Q.
Can you do it with Diesel Loader though?
Well, Rando mask is starting to crash.
Conflict feeds.
The way they make it move, it looks so weird. It looks like.
It's Spider-Man getting back shots.
Yeah, it looks like that.
It's Spider-Man getting the back shots.
It's cocaine and grin for 2 days.
Oh my goodness, buddy's big.
Cocaine?
Buddy.
Coke can.
Now you snap to that. So, Max is EO. Max is EO.
Wait, you're gonna be level 18 anyway.
Yeah, Max is EO.
The
broken
okay,
Valley.
Yeah, I'm not gonna.
Okay, go to item.
Can I lower my level?
want to be level 18
really
anyway, it doesn't matter.
Thank you for everything.
It doesn't matter, you're level 18.
Oh wait, no, you haven't maxed it.
Oh, you haven't maxed it, oh god.
Restart, you can restart the custom game in the settings. No, in the settings. There's a restart button somewhere in there.
My goodness, Brad.
Reset
is just...
game.
Oh, that's hard.
Maxi.
How do I do this again?
Just level 18 and then keep pressing E.
Because he has, I think it's like 6 levels.
Oh,
you know,
buddy.
He has 18 possible level ups, so.
Yeah.
Buddy.
What else did I
publish?
Q
and W.
It's over.
You use the
app. Why are you trying now? Why would you do that when I need you? You're taking everything away from me. I know. If I had a chance at life, you'd take it away. Stop. Why are you trying to hurt me so much?
Okay.
I hate you. Stop.
Open. You're going to go build. Can you max Jungle Pets?
I know.
I don't have Jungle Pet,
but
I don't have a chance. Oh, right,
yeah.
Just build move speed and then kill Cloud Drix.
And then I think it's called Chem. I forget what it's called. It's called Chem Tank.
I know what you're talking about.
Chem Tank.
Chem Tank, yeah.
You want mobility boots as well. For your
queen.
Wait, did you not get to some. Wait, what are the mobility boots?
They give you like 100 out of, yeah, 115 combat move speed.
Chem tank? Yeah, turbo chem tank.
You really just want as much move speed as possible.
And then...
throw a lich bin in there.
Lich bin as well, yeah.
What?
And then... what else would be...
let's look for anything that gives like 7% move speed.
There was one that I seen that gives 7.
Phantom Dancer gives a decent bit, I think.
Yeah, this one gives 7.
Oh.
Right.
Good.
So if you E, and then E again.
Oh, but...
yeah. You also Predator and Camp.
Yeah,
hit
E.
Hit people.
Hit E. Hashtag. Give it your E. Give it E.
Oh my god.
And then E again, E again. You
wait, place a dummy at, like, the end, one of the lanes. Like, put a dummy at the end of mid lane.
Hold on, wait.
What? It just ends.
Or at the end of the river.
My goodness.
I barely understand how this character works.
I mean, this is just how Predator and Chem Tank work.
Wow, oh my.
Right, so I hit this twice.
Yeah, and they get you a super speed boost.
Okay, activate Yomu's Predator and Chem Tank as well, and then just run.
Kill her, Brad Armstrong.
Oh, so we need to get the Cloud Drake.
You're so funny.
Haste her, it's your fault.
Yes, I want to see this built in a real game.
I'ma build it, man. I'ma build it. Ass build.
Burn the Kickstarter backers. Wake up, buddy. 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 Oh. Oh no!
Well,
what the?
This character then?
What?
Well, where do you even play this character?
Basically, you hit you,
for when
you,
need
you
them.
Hit E. You stun, then you Q, and then.
Why is it not spawning it in?
You just broke it, you broke it.
You broke
Ow.
It, man.
Broke the Cloud Drake. Is it because Dragon itself hasn't
my
spawned
goodness.
Yet?
Oh my, no flower.
You skip time in.
Tab. Oh, yeah, because Dragon hasn't spawned yet. Hey, there's still ain't no dragon there,
man.
Oh, did we break the game? Did we go too fast?
Did you see my character like teleporting?
Yeah. Oh, Choker.
So I don't understand what. I know this stuns whenever I hit someone.
Yeah.
That's
if you hit again, you
heal
the life
steal.
Shield life steal. Q is just
blinding me.
Q's attack speed and damage.
Q's attack speed and damage, and then if you Q again, it's
yeah.
And then all is just area control. It's not very good. It's good for team fights, but cringe AP Yu-Gi-Oh.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
These are the painful defender.
Nice flash, buddy.
Looks so silly.
He's going too fast, man.
This is the diesel odor, man.
Kind of selfish.
Is this the way he looks slide?
He's like, can I handle it? He's fucking.
Has no use towards.
The fucking best don't have it.
It can't be used as a weapon. Once it's gone into effect, the user begins to lose control. Make choice for themselves. Only
no problem.
Only a plus is that it doesn't take a lot of joy in order to start the transformation, but still, say it has no military benefits. Guess what that means?
No,
I
shit out the
Who do you still. Who do you still does like.
I've known this
like with this build, which is really weird.
I mean, he's level 18 full build, to be fair.
I know, but like, it's not decent enough.
Yado, you're acting insane.
I mean, it's kind of like a brute build.
He gets 2k health, which is kind of nice.
Without Lich Bane and like any other AD item, it would probably be okay.
Yeah.
Besides, I have a plan, and what's that?
Gonna outrun it, man.
Maybe it's like super situational, but...
Yeah, no, that's your daughter.
You ain't getting me, man.
You can't possibly expect that to work, it won't be that simple. You're insane. Bernard. Once you taste a power like this, you will understand.
Cannot catch the diesel odor, man.
The last time. My name is not Bernard. It's Buzzo. Oh!
God, no.
Odor. No, odor. No.